Sure. Everything's good. Right, everything's working. But before I start, I need to see. That program hasn't been pulling up. Don't understand why. It's been paying my ass. Let's see something. Let's go put this right here for now. I'll be starting in a couple of minutes. Was supposed to start earlier yesterday, which is about a couple hours ago. Drinking a little bit too much and then I fall asleep. I gotta stop doing that. Weakness. Alright, so we're gonna play around 1.5 hours of gameplay on Resident Evil 7. Now I'm gonna finish up the night with Rainbow Siege or PUBG. Alright, here we go. I'm already. I lie, hang on. So we're within Task Manager. Won't let me. Let's go put it all together. There we go. Got it. All set. Gonna go ahead and continue where I left off. I think I still need this. I don't remember if I need this or not. Yeah, I don't remember if I need a crank. I take it out. Get it back if I need it. Okay. time did rush last night, or the other gameplay section. Get done playing with the regular game or the game. This game, I'm gonna go back to Resident Evil 6 and then I'm gonna play the DLC of this one. Let's see. Yo, I never noticed that. That's creepy. A ship that's been broken up in half. Hey, people drowning. Yeah, this kid is really fucked up. Look at the books that they have. They kill him. Creators, right. Murder in Cleveland. These are the Baker's books. This is not her shit. 2020. By the street. That's interesting detail. We're not afraid, no baby. Something wrong with her. Ah, shit, bitch. Stay away. I mean, that's what I mean. If I was in the game, I'd be like, bye, everybody. Back home. Okay. Against the wall, right? Is it this wall?
guess this is it.
These series are okay. I don't want to turn around. Hey, hey, come back here. I have an arm for you for your birthday. That'd be one hell of a Christmas present. Oh, shit. I'll be back in the DLC to kill y'all. Okay. I think that's the best thing to do. Bitch, wait.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
I don't know what her. I don't know. Never mind. Let me just get this shit. Then you can grab this. Can you grab it? Guess not.
Where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan. It's
He's
not
right.
your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited. But don't worry, it's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
The fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
What's in the box? Or what's in the fridge? What's in the fucking fridge? Alright, what we got? Oh, it's that black dude. What the fuck happened to his head? Oh, that's what happens to them. I didn't know that. Didn't know that at all. So, they turn like that. to become... Hold up. Didn't know that's what happens. I mean, I should have known. I need a key. Hold up. I gotta go back. It's not that way. It's like I'm playing Counter-Strike game. I'm just aiming. Ready to gun. Processor. I'm tired of this sci-fi. If I gotta get an i7 or a Ryzen, or the Ryzen version, or Intercore. I know I missed the room. I'm just checking if I miss anything. Yo, I just want to shoot this bitch. Got my face. I gotta go back to this room. at least tell me if you're gonna die. I wasted all that ammo. Bitch should have screamed. I didn't scream because I was gonna shut this head off though. Okay. See the head's tall. It's not this room, but I know it's the other room, but I didn't see anything. Digging his fucking head. Or his neck. To his body.
Sorry, buddy.
What's the oldest one? I think it's the crow. And then I can throw away. Don't know what, but something. Yes. Fuck my luck, dude. I need a crow key. I hope this is not my luck for Monday. If it is, then shit. Lesson boom. I didn't got a chance to see it much. I mean, I saw the first half, but not the second. I fell asleep. But I already know who won. Patriots got destroyed. Yes. That's all that matters. So. Oh, shit. This is what it was. Okay. Yeah, I'm out. This is my luck. Oh, my goodness. Am I hurt? Just drink some of that good shit. Ah, that's that stuff right there. She's not even drinking, dumbass. Put it around you. Is there a way that I can take this shit too? I guess I kind of need both shit. This is... Damn it. Damn it. I can always come back, right? See, if you got a backpack, you're supposed to shove shit down there. This thing is actually putting it down to different slots. I save this for another time. Let's proceed. And welcome to paradise. Yeah, I think it's in there. I ammo chest inside. Shut the door, bitch. Shut the door. Get off my dick. Whose room is this? This is Baker's room, right? Because Zoe's room is in the other room, I think. That's... Oh, I forgot, what's that for? Let's get inside. Damn, I'm out of space already. Shit. I don't have enough room. Yeah, I already got it. Oh, nice. Okay. I thought the key course would be in here. The same time as all other clocks. Fuck, I gotta go outside. I think there is a new clock, but... check again. Does the clock change in this game? Nope. It stays the same, so it's 3 o'clock. That's not what it did there. Let me try 11. Thought this was it. Maybe I wasn't looking at it. I guess. Try again. Yeah, I thought I got it right. So it's 10:15. I can't wait to play DLC.
Stop! Oh my god!
What? Oh shit. The fuck is that? That's some satanic shit right there. Thank you. As y'all calm, I'm sorry that the Baker family killed y'all. But can I please exit the room? Y'all are camping over here. Let's see how much shit I have. I think I have enough ammo to do some work. That room. So go to the right. Let's go to the right side. Thank you for walking the door, bitch. Back it up, back it up. Yeah. I realized that it's much wrong. I know this story was set up the best quotes in the last decade of the TV show in general. Totally random, but that's how my life is. Alright, let's go. That was the last time I played. Nah, because I played this January of 2017. That's a fucking horrible path. don't know. I hate about horror games. If you don't know the way, you kind of fucking screwed. This place was clean for an older home, I think, that Baker and his wife made. Soccer. So snakes. Sorry, I was getting too Illuminati for my viewers. Mission. So, whose room is this? I'm trying to guess whose room this is. Is this Lucas? Yep. This is Lucas' room. Is this his old room? Because motherfucker got a guitar. Unless he's from Florida. That makes sense because they're from the South. They have a Southern accent, my bad. This is his room, but is he still staying in the room? I mean, they could gotta grow up someday. Okay. Let me press the button. And some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, has time. I need to change. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. I fucking got lucky on that shit. This seems like his new room in the fucking attic. Playing bags and ball. You love that bags and ball. Bags and ball is my favorite sport. I like kids dribble down the court. I can't believe kids don't even know this song. That's the only Bow Wow hit he made. It's from a fucking movie. Okay, there we go. It's kind of sad. Whenever your fucking number one hit is in the movie. Off early. I'm not gonna do an hour and 30 minutes. Because I am playing this too extremely slow. But I'm gonna speedrun the and eventually I will speedrun Resident Evil 3. I know that by heart. As much as times I play that shit, I'm going for it. And then I'm going to try to speak on Dark Souls. Fucking bitch.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no. You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. Man, I hate those monsters. You don't know whenever they die. They're dead. Aha, this is a safe house, bitch. Okay. Alright. So, tomorrow, I'm gonna kill that bitch ass Lucas. Alright, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed the playthrough. I'll be back tomorrow to play this. Hopefully, I can play a couple VR games and put it on stream. Wait, what am I doing? This is not the safe.